Alright, so if we look familiar, these outfits, I just want to say something. We're doing a twofer today. We're pulling multiple videos every time we golf.
Don't think it's don't shower. I'm not wearing the same clothes.
I do, but I wash them. But yeah, just if you're wondering, sure no one is, but we're just recording multiple the same day. But here we are at the beautiful Turkey Creek.
Turkey Creek.
Oh, hang on, Johnson. This is unacceptable. How do we focus? I see people on YouTube doing that. Just believe me when it says Turkey Creek.
Hold the camera bit. The picture bit.
Hold it?
Yeah. I think. Anywho.
Alright. Anywho, we're at Turkey Creek. Believe me or not, I cannot show you evidence, but we're going to do a little two-man scramble here, me and the big man, and just see how low we can shoot. We're not expecting nothing crazy, but... We are expecting some
expecting
decent golf.
Birdies. That's what I'm expecting.
Birdies. Coming at you next. Two-man scramble. Scrambizzle, as some would say. I believe this is hole six, but we're playing it as hole one. Here we go. We got four-hole scramble. Forgot to mention that. Four-hole scramble. See what we can do in it. See the damage we can do. We're looking for even. Even is always the goal. But sometimes you fall short of your goals. You gotta get up and try for other ones or keep going for the same ones. Low trajectory, but center of the fairway, Marcus. Might have ran through the fairway.
Yeah, I think we're in the roughy rough.
Ant's first shot, mine went, you already know. But it's your first shot for the team. You look like you're in the same
vicinity.
Facility.
We're not looking great, but we're not looking awful. Jordan,
we are.
This is where I ended up. You know, I will take the drive. The distance is there, but the accuracy wasn't. Marcus is
now
on the creek, right by the creek. Somehow skipped over the
way by the river.
Yeah. The now river? We're hitting here. Show my angle. Go ahead and go first. Cool thing about a scramble is you can pick it up and place it within a club length.
Can you?
Yeah.
How far? Gordon?
Shot two. Somewhere.
That's true.
I don't know where. So we ended up having to drop because I have no clue where that second shot went. In either of the balls, so.
This is
fourth.
Five.
No, it's not. One, two, three. This is our fourth.
Did we drop the first one?
What? No, we found.
Oh, we did.
By the creek. We almost dropped, but we found. All right, four shot, par shot here. You can move my ball if you need. Chunky monkey.
Not enough juice.
We gotta figure it out.
Fifth shot here. Hopefully we can get up and down. COVID rules, that's in.
COVID rules.
Yeah, I'll take that shot in it. That's a great miss.
I'm proud of you.
That's a great miss. So unless Marcus knocks it in, pretty much can't get any better because that's a gimme, baby. Got lucky with the stick.
Oh, a little more.
Yeah, it's all right. You can see how close this is, though, because I don't think y'all can really see it from the angle we're at. Let me bump it in. My shot.
I want to bump it in. You can bump it in.
Oh, you're going to bump it in. Bump and grind.
We are on hole two of the four hole challenge, doing a scramble.
First shot.
We're two over right now, but we're going to take this one shot at a time.
First hole.
Hey,
that's got an eagle to bring it back.
Well, that's what we're going to do then.
It's got a fade. I was expecting a fade. Did it hit cart path? It did, but it helped it up a lot.
Couldn't. For right!
Second shot, not greatest position. Marcus.
Line it up right in front of you. Don't just like, you're aiming pretty much kind of over the cart. Pay attention. I don't know how to explain it. You just gotta figure it out yourself. How to aim. You gotta figure out how to love that little lane.
This is the third shot.
Third shot. Just had to lay up and go to the chair.
Medicine shot.
Marcus doesn't take that.
I fight. That looks good.
It's in a okay spot.
We can get up and down from there.
Beautiful. I love it. Sorry for the shit recording, but
be on it.
Might be short. We're 260 away, but that's
stick, ball, and
shot four.
Far
in this not so fun hole so far.
Getting some angles here.
Is it pretty even? How deep do you think it's in?
Exactly where the flag looks like it is.
Okay.
Nice.
I feel like I haven't played it all day.
And this one? For par.
Sounds like a wooden bat.
Nothing turns. Started in the rain. What we needed.
Hole three. Four hole challenge. Scramble edition.
150 par three.
150 par three.
About 155 actually.
We are currently three up.
Trying to throw it just past the hole, let it trickle back down. I like it.
Me too.
It's like a 178 iron. That's not normal.
Just lay off the weights, man. Look at you.
Weights.
Look at you. Jeez.
Little Finney McAnderson. I think we're taking mine.
Is this made out of wood?
Back. Oh, a little more juice. That's the line. That was that velvet touch we need. Finish her off, would ya? Nice. First par for the boys for the day.
Whoopsie daisy.
Whoopsie.
I said I resemble that demon.
A little too right. Kick left somehow.
Oh my god. Hook 'em horns and then kick back to the right side of the fairway. We'll take it. We will take it.
Go, go, go. We've got Bambi and Mother. Scent. We're now chasing them down.
They can't run.
They can run.
Whoa. Hand out and I'll put it in your hand, alright?
Oh, just a little too far.
It was perfect.
We're about 40, 45 yards to the pin. Hopefully you can put it real close. Looks about 10 high to the left.
Not bad to me.
Take it any day of the week.
Here we go, Jimbo Bob. Give me two shows.
Hey, Chris.
I was just about to say that.
Bite hard. Hit the pin.
You know what? I don't think I'm gonna put.
I don't think you need to. The ball's already in the hole.
Another successful day at the golf club, golf links.
The club.
The club at
Where are we at again?
We are at Turkey Creek.
I love Turkey Creek so much that I made a heart-shaped bunker.
Me and Marcus just did this
right
because
now.
We love the course so much. Beautiful course, though. I'd say you guys come check it out if you're in the Sacramento area.
Definitely. You gotta come.
But yeah, scramble. We shot, what, two over?
Two over.
Birdie to end it, though. Can't be mad. And
finish strong.
Finish strong.
We're good.
You can't ask for more. And we'll see you guys on the next one.
What we got going on there? Go behind the scenes action.
Glizzy review coming. Glizzy at the turn review. So a little relish action.
Look at the solid Gatorade, though.
This place is hot for the snacks. They got the golf course, they got the snacks.
They got the snacks to match. I got the non-zoom in the camera.
They got everything you would ask for in a golf experience. Everything. Nice glizzy, condiments, the dog.
Oh, well, but.
Barely.
Yeah, y'all peep dirt, you know what I mean? Fitted man, the fitted golfer. Why? Because he's always fitted. Duh.